All right, we have reached the end of the course and I want to touch on the last topic, which is the maintaining it. Because if you follow through the advice I taught you throughout the course and you drink alkaline water consistently and patiently, perseverance, eventually you'll be free from gout forever. And because as all the accumulated or hidden acid are drawn out and flushed out, you won't have gout anymore. Unless you repeat your old lifestyle, you take a lot of meat, drink beers, and take a lot of acidic food, then acid accumulate again, then gout will come back again. Then it might take a few years but you have been to hell. I believe you don't want to go back there again, right? So there's two options for you. One is to you keep your current diet, you keep your current gout diet, you cut down meat, you cut down purine food, and you drink a lot of water and just maintain it, then you don't need alkaline water anymore. Another thing is you go enjoy your life. I mean, enjoy in the sense that not overdo it. At least you can go ahead and eat the things that you couldn't eat before, but just don't overeat, and then you continue to drink alkaline water as a balancing factor. So that's it. You just don't want gout to come back. Actually, gout, alkaline or alkaline water is not only to kill gout, it can help to improve the overall or maintain overall health. So, and continue to do the yoga and tai chi or exercise, so that's about maintaining health. So eventually you'll be free from gout, but we want more than that. We want a vitality, we want happiness, we want healthy body, and so that we won't have much problem in old age. Right, that's the end of the course, and I would like to thank you for signing up this course, and I hope you gain something from here, and do apply it, and trust me, it works. It's all gained from my personal experience of helping more than thousands of gout patients with alkaline water or even calcline. It's just work. So if you have any comment or you have any question, feel free to ask, or if you have comment, you can leave your comment. So I'll try my best to improve on my next course. All right. Thank you. I hope to receive your positive feedback if you have improved, and feel free to give your testimony to me. All right, thank you.